So it looks like I am now live on Beam. Let me just tweet this out real quick as usual. There we go. Tweet complete. All right, let me just pull up my chat and everything real quick. Chat, chat, chat. Pop it out. There we go. Oops, I can't see it all. Let's pull it down. There we go. Boom! Alright, so... I'm not hearing the sounds. Hold on here. Thank you. I'll get it together here. So this is part 4 of my Alien Isolation stream, and it's not that I don't stick with games, I often don't finish. I start and I don't finish. Let me just pull this up so I can see my chat and get everything rearranged. There we go. Anyways, I often don't finish what I start in video games. I usually real life I try to not do that, but so I think I still have a long ways to go, though. This game is longer than I expected, but it's so tense. It stresses me out. In a good way, though. It's so fun. I love, you know, worrying about everything. It's just fun, but I spend most of my time, you know, in the locker. Oh yeah, I can hear the music already. It's so tense. But yeah, I spend a lot of time in the lockers or under a table. So let's see here. Why is that popping up? Okay. I thought I deleted that, but okay. All right, so continue. Okay, so I streamed this on last Thursday. Hey, how are you doing? I'm assuming you're 8-bit. How are you doing? And I want to know more about the select start. You gotta tell me what it is. Welcome, happy Monday. So I gotta remember what I was doing when I left on Thursday. Other than... Okay, yeah, I knew I had just found a save point. Oh, I can hear him banging around. Restore access to distribution. Oh, it's way over there? Can I zoom out? Oh, how am I gonna get over there? Hey, Colt, how are you doing today? Don't be sad, I still didn't get those sounds. I found some, but they were so, like, subtle. You know, like, a lot of the games in it, the sounds in this game are real subtle. I couldn't find one that would stand out enough that I would hear it through my headphones for you guys to scare me. But... Alright, so... Okay. I hear him banging around. I don't remember... I don't remember what, all my buttons do. It's, you know, I've been playing a lot of Mafia. I played a lot of Call of Duty this weekend. Hey, Salsa! Happy Monday! I gotta re-acclimate my... self. Okay, so I need to go that way. So it's like I need to turn. Whoa, that set my vertigo off. Okay, so that's the transit. I think that's where I came in. Let's see what else is over here. What's this? Okay, that needs power. Oh, I shouldn't run around so loud. Didn't even want to mention it. Yeah, I did look though. I really did. Okay. Let me get my bearings. See, I spawned right there. What else do we got? Why don't I heal up while I'm here? let's make some stuff so I can clear out my inventory. So Select Star is an Xbox clan community. You've been co-leader for a while. Yeah, I understand the rebranding. Awesome! Video and audio, awesome! That's fun! You know, if it's Xbox, I'm all like, I'm in. I'm all about that. Craft. Oh, I hear him just... Oh my gosh. Oh, wait.
I'm sure they
did I talk to this person yet? I totally forgot where we left off on Thursday. Like, who is this girl? Just a survivor? Where am I? Okay, so this is like the way I need to go anyways. Let me go look in here then.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
Lead green, yep. So I haven't announced it yet, but I'm just forming it up now. I'm making a stream team for Beam, because I know as soon as they make an app, you know, a bunch more Xbox people are going to make it over. I know that's going to happen. So I started a stream team. It's just going to be like super positive, nice people that, you know, supportive, you know, good for the community. And so I'm putting that together. So let me know if you guys are interested.
Find the control terminal.
I've got it on Beam now already. It's called Xbox Beamers.
The synthetic caretaker, it's in a storeroom.
I just made it last night. I haven't had time to do much with setting it up. Yeah, I figure, you know, don't... Well, I'm keeping it totally separate from, like, Girl Tribe stuff, because Girl Tribe's more about everything. And I wanted this to be just Xbox. Oh, yeah? Yeah, 5K, I know. I was in a lot of streams this weekend, which I actually had a lot of fun. Okay, so here's one of the, low power. Okay, well, let's get this map. Oh, this looks like an electrical hazard. I don't know if I really want to walk on the wet floor.
Sinkson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, waits.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. I need to hide. I'm kind of glad, though, they make you, collect that 5,000 sparks, so that way, people just don't squat on a bunch of names. I mean, if they do, they really have to put in the effort to get all those points. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I that was a good idea. Oh, oh! That's bad. Hiding because I don't really know what I'm doing. Where is he? She. I named her Astra. Yeah, Astra from Supergirl. That was Supergirl's, at least in the TV show, her aunt, who was like the twin. Well, I don't want to give away spoilers. Is she gone? Okay, I'm gonna... No. Okay, so I don't want to set that off again. Lesson learned. Oh crap, there's a freaking android over there too. Uh-oh. I need to shut the- oh boy. This is terrifying. I haven't been this close to it. That tail! I gotta stop setting that alarm off. Do you get your tail stuck in the door much? Okay. Oh my gosh, it's back. Hey, four Ninja Toads, thanks so much for the host.
Good job. T-double-O-D-J-O-B, good job.
Yeah, a lot of the noises scare me. It's mostly because it's a quiet game. Oh! I gotta look. It's still over there. How am I gonna get- what have I gotten myself into? Don't look. Is it a person? It's an android. Which, what is setting that alarm off? Not me. Let me see if I can find... Restore access to distribution. So I need- is that this way? Yeah, I need to get where that android is. I did not make the noise! I need to shut that down. Astra is... really... when she goes in there... Can't get in there. Oh crap! How am I gonna get out of here? See, I didn't lie. Go home. I spent most of the stream under a table or in a locker, and that's why I don't get very far. I need to get power to that locker, I think. Where is it? Where is she, Astra? Is there a vent? See, here's what I needed to do, I bet. I bet I needed to turn on power over here. No, stay down.
Hello, Moto.
Hello! Okay. I'm gonna just get behind this. Ooh! Oh, look, power thing. Oh, you know what? Let me also get my flamethrower ready. Let's see if we take power away. Yeah, let's turn off the camera. Uh-oh. Did I hear footsteps that weren't mine? Okay. Can I go in here? No. This is gonna say no. Oh! Look at me! I'm so proud! Oh yeah. Uh-oh, red alert, red alert. I'm already so tense. Oh no. I'm gonna hide. What's good for the android? Like, if I have to hit him... if I have to hit him... You think he's gonna bother me? Like, some of them are good, some of them are not. They're not good, they're just not bad. There's an achievement for detecting a certain number of these on the thing. Ah, look at that! I admire it's pretty. I saw that the other day. I was like, I need to stun him. Okay. I have a stun baton. I haven't used that. I think that's an achievement. But I'm only gonna attack him. I think I hear it banging around. Nothing. There we go.
Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Oh. So which way is the... Oh, boy. So I need to get to... Oh, all the way back there? Don't they know it's hard for me to get around? You have to hit them, which is noisy. Okay. Hey, Darkest Fawn, how are you doing today? Oh my gosh. I'll try not to have to hit him. Alright, so do I want to go... that way, probably? I'm gonna wait for him to move and then I'll go out. I'm doing pretty good. I'm already. I've only been streaming 15 minutes. I'm like. Stressed. I'm really enjoying the game though. It's just. I panic. See, like, the music just now. Look at me. Yeah, I saw those cans just as I hit one. Thanks. Okay. Let's just hide in here for a second. While I gather myself. Okay, so legend... So that's locked. Okay, security access point. And then rewire system. Oh, I saw you playing Manuel Samuel. You're like, blah, blah, Manuel Samuel. You liking it? It's the humor. It's really good. I need to get back to that this week. Let's look at this, what we got. Oh, we have a code. 8897. 8897 if I forget. 8897. I'm sure I'm gonna need that.
Check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
You're getting crazy. Blinking, breathing, walking. Yeah. It's actually pretty challenging, I find. Uh-oh. Do I have that ready? Yes. Okay, so I'm going... Okay, I'm going this way, but now Wanted to see if there was something else back here. I'm assuming I have to go this way? Possibly? Yeah. Wait, what is this? Oh, great. Okay, that goes that way. I need to go this way. Hey, Belial! How are you doing? You're not Bop anymore. How are you doing? It's been a while. Okay, I'm in another room. Where am I? Okay, I need to go to trigger the analysis lab breaker switch. Now, is that this way? Okay. I hear a save point. Oh, let's save. Oh, look, there's a robot in there. Thank you, Colt. Yep. I'm doing better at paying attention to that. Eventually, just takes me, you know, 10 hours. Okay, so there's that. What's over here? So is it up here, maybe? We'll look. I'm afraid there's gonna be something up here. Okay, we're gonna look. Assuming it's this way. Uh-oh, I see a thing. Who farted? Aww, I'm sorry. I hope you're doing okay. I'm gonna go over here. Uh-oh. Oh, Astra. This game and that tail. The alien farted. Astra, you shouldn't. Yeah, that was close. Is it gone? I was gonna see if there was anything in this room I could use. What's that? Passcode. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's do the passcode. Yeah, let's let that door shut. No, don't hide. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad you're doing better. Astra might need glasses. Well, Astra caught me last time. Wait, did it say anything about... Where do I enter that password? Ooh. Okay. Nothing there. Don't knock anything over, Moto. Oop. Okay. Ion torch. What? Okay. So the passcode is this? Here we go. Uh-oh. What was the passcode? Do you guys remember? Is it like 9987 or was it... Oh. 8897. Thank you. Thank you, Colt. 8897. Did I just flip it? Wait. 8897? Incorrect passcode. Thought that was right. It's got 9 and 8. Okay, let's try 9788. I think it ended in 8. See. How was that? Well, balls. Shit. Can I not pick that up? Journal. Does it tell me? Ah! Oh. 2743? Maybe this is a different code. Look at me! I did something. Okay. Oh, what do I get? I'm gonna hide under the table. Oh, I didn't need to open the door. Item maxed. I need to use these items more, I guess, huh? Find the breakers to bring down the Gemini. Ooh.
Hello, Moto.
Hello, hello! Hello, Moto. Okay. I've got lots of stuff crafted now. I guess I just need to get my butt over to the other side. I was trying to figure out how I could shut down that camera. Let me see where it goes. Is it gonna move on me? Yes. I can just get onto that other side of that desk. Oh no. Okay. Whoa. Ah, stay down. Ooh, I want that map. 88.97 for another station. Okay. Hey, Frog! How are you doing today? I should be okay right here. Okay, I'm gonna grab the map. Okay, let's get out of this room. Okay, I just need to breathe for a second. Frog, just so you know, this is kind of a scary game, so... in the tunnels. Is there anything else? Oh. Blood. But that's where I gotta go. Don't die. Oh gosh. Please don't be in here. I'm doing pretty good. You know, headache as usual, but... yeah. I'm pretending like I don't have one. Alright. Use lever. Okay. Be quiet. I'm going to roll with the flamethrower again. Wait, not that. Climb down.
We don't forget the little details.
Oh, God! Who did that? Okay, think whoever timed that perfectly. Yeah, I agree, Belial. Deimos! Oh my gosh, you couldn't have timed that more perfect. my heart. I thought he was gonna kill me. I guess he's not gonna kill me. Where am I? I'm back in that room again, huh? I must have went the wrong way. Okay, I can go back the way I came.
I will be with you shortly.
Originally, I guess. Oh my gosh, I have a feeling that's going to be a highlight. You got me big time. Did everybody have a good weekend? Okay. Hey, I didn't go down there earlier. I went up that. Let's save again. It's been a while. Whew. I basically did a giant circle. You had to work the weekend? Aw, that's not fun. Yeah, Frog, I'm not sure if you're on your phone, but if you're on your phone app, if you go down to the bottom where you would chat, there should be like a little controller icon, and you tap that, and then there's all the buttons, and you can use your sparks that you earn from watching to spend on silly sounds and stuff. But it's always short. I'm gonna look down here. I didn't come down here earlier because that robot was scaring me, but I'm gonna look. Oh, I need power. Oh shoot, what was that noise? Okay, so there's a power thing that way. Did I do that? Let me look around. See if I can find that little power box. Yeah, the music scares the crap out of me. I almost played this weekend and I was like, no. I wanted to save it for the stream. I'm glad I just saved. Ooh. You think he'll come back here? Oh gosh, he's right. Don't scare me. He never goes behind crates? Oh boy, that means I'm dead. I just saved, so it's okay. We have 15 seconds to wait. Good thing I put a timer on it. Bunch of noise. Oh, I think the trash truck is coming. It's Monday. It's trash day. Okay, I think it's Astra. I think she's not gone. I got 666 on that flamethrower. Heck, she's just pacing. She needs a hobby. Rather than stalking and killing me. Estra just wants to start kissing. Oh, gosh. Okay, I think she took off. So, do I need to go up? I was just up here. I shut off the power that was to the camera up there. And wait, I'm really lost. That's a terminal, okay. Alrighty. Let me see. I think there was a terminal this way, or always forget what it looks like. Rewire system, okay. I'm gonna go up here, look at this rewire. I think it was in here. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the one. Okay, I took the camera offline. Acid dripping space kitty? Yeah, well, that might be a better name. Maybe I'll try to get down to the other room first, because I'm not finding that up the one room, I don't know. Again, I still feel like I'm gonna get electrocuted walking through here. Oh, and I didn't go through that earlier. Let's see, where does that go? Okay, that goes over there. Okay, nothing there. Oh boy. Do not kill me, please. Okay, that goes over there. Oh, I see. How do I... Okay. I'll wait for it to pass, and then I'll go turn it off. Lito! You've seen plenty of movies. If you get electrocuted, you get superpower. Wait, if I could get some kryptonite, hold the kryptonite, get electrocuted, maybe I could get, like... I watch a lot of Smallville. Shit, did it see me? Oh no. What does it think it's seeing? There's nowhere to hide. Oh, I can hide in here. I gotta hide. Welcome back, Deimos. Keep calm and reverse the polarity. Okay. I'm hiding in the locker while I look at where I should go next. So I still have to trigger that other one somehow. And I missed something back here? Point of interest. The first game with gold next month. I forgot what it was. I wasn't very excited about the game with gold games. I'm like, meh. What's in here other than getting that camera triggered? I'll wait right here. Murdered Soul Suspect. Oh, I would have been excited, but it was on sale not too long ago, and I bought it for like, I don't know, $5. So I already have it. Okay, turn that camera off. That should make it... Oh! Did it see me? Run! Astra.
Cal.
Whew, I am literally gonna have a heart attack. I need to get out of this area. I need to hide. I'm scared. Oh crap. Oh, it's that lady. Okay. There's a save point, I think, right over here. Oh. Take her, not me. Take her! That was a close encounter. Oh my god. No! I used my thing! No! Crap! I said take her! She could have spent more time. Ugh. I couldn't find a place to hide. Okay, so I need to go this way. Now that I know what I need to do, I'm gonna keep that 666 ready. Flamethrower. Alright, I know I need to go through here. Go through here. I forget.
Congratulations! You have failed!
You possibly could have just stayed low. Oh, I didn't know that. Sometimes I think Astra's smarter. I think this is where I want to go. Yeah. I think it's in this room. Yeah. Here we go.
Analysis labs next, Ripley.
She has a very narrow vision. Turn this off so I don't have to mess with it if I come through here again. Okay, so it's too scary. I told you it's scary. Not now, baby. He probably doesn't know I'm streaming. Okay, so I do need to get back and save. There's a save point. Yeah! Click. Achievement! The music director. Okay, I think this will cut over. Yeah. Oh, but I want that save point. Oh, we'll see. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll go this way. If it shows up in here, I will literally, like, yell. Okay, that's not the right one. This way might have a save point. Oh gosh, my heart. What is the save? Oh, looks like it. No, it's not over here. I'll just have to be really careful. Is this the right way though? No. Well, hell, I went the wrong way. Oh, yeah, so I voted, just so you guys know now. I don't like to get all political and all that because it starts big fights in the chat, but I got my... In Washington, they mail you your ballot and you fill it out. And they give you, like, books so you can, like, research what you're voting on and then always look online for more information. I voted, took it, and dropped it off at the box. It's all done. That's one thing I like about Washington. You can vote early through the mail. It's weird, though, through the mail. Ooh, let's go save, and then I'll go get that other breaker. Okay. But everybody should vote. What? November 8th? November 28th. that's the special time to vote. Alright, so this other one is like right... Is it right here? Is it up in the other room? Let me look around just a little bit before... I don't see it. Must be up here. Yeah, it was up here earlier and I ended up doing a circle, but I don't think I knew what the breaker looked like. Now I do. Let's see. Locker. Nothing in there. Oh man, is this camera still going? Yes. Wait, let's see. What's over here? Can I look at this terminal? It's all blending in now. I think I did look at this. Okay. I've got that code for something, I just don't know what. Oh. Oh yeah, I need the ion torch for that. I opened that up, that's right. I was in here, okay. And then... Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh god, where is it? Bye, Froggy. Thanks for stopping by. That'll let you turn it off. There's a panel under the camera? Astra does need a better hobby. I don't know. Knitting. She could have a career in breaking down cars at the dump. She could use her acid, break them down. The type of panel used to turn off the camera. Okay, if I can get under it without... I wonder if she's gone. Hopscotch! She can go to the local schools, you know. Red alert! Red alert! Okay, here we go. You're supposed to do the red alert before she comes, so I know to hide. Ooh. Wait a second. I think I can drop the cooldown. All right. I opened the door so loud. I wish I'd be quieter. Uh-oh. What am I supposed to do? She's below me? Oh. Sounds like she's right here. Like I hear her on my... Right here. She's right... Okay, now she's below. Okay, let's be quiet. Go this way. Okay, let's see about this panel. Okay, I see what Deimos is saying. It's right here. Oh god, oh god, get down.
Hello, Moto.
Hello! Hello, hello. Someone's trying all the sounds. I don't have any spark points to even do a sound if I wanted to right now. I had to save up 5,000 points. I'm starting a stream team on here. I'm being that psycho. The psycho one gets me. Red alert! Okay. Now, which way do I want to go? I gotta be efficient here. I need to go that way. Go work on your puzzle or read a book. Hey, Rin, how are you doing? Okay, okay, okay. All right. So we go. Oh, I got turned around. I came from there. Go through here. Gosh, I'm getting so lost. Oh, is this like a shortcut for later? Dream stream team on beam. I like it. Now, I haven't really, like I was saying earlier, I've barely got it set up, but it's called Xbox Beamers instead of Streamers. I know. Okay, so that's how it came up. Now, it's on the left. Is this it right here? Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, now what? Oh god, where could I hide? I feel like she's gonna come get me! Yeah. There's plenty of desks to hide under. I was hiding under desks earlier, but what you said before was I had worn out the locker. I was afraid I had worn out the desks, so I was trying to do some lockers. Oh yeah. Okay, so... Now I need to get back to... Okay. Go down. Crap. I wonder... I know. Okay, so forward... I had done a bunch of tables before you came in. And, is this the right way? Okay, so I can go down this ladder. I need to save. Wait, I heard a save. Oh, it's down here. Okay. Calm down, Moto. It's okay. It's okay. Alright, here we go. Let's save. Okay. Saving. Okay, so now initialize the distribution conduit. I'm assuming that's this computer. Better not turn that robot guy on or I'm gonna freak out. I said... No! You jerk! Keep alive! No! He's down. What the heck is that? Oh no. What have I done? Now what do I do? Hey, Rin, so, I secured the name last night. I haven't had a chance to really set it up, but, I'm starting a stream team for Xbox, streamers here on Beam, and, you know, the goal, I'm just trying to find, like, super nice people, you know, that are friendly, nice, you know. There's the link for it there. It's Xbox Beamers. So if you're interested, let me know. And I figure, like, right now, you know, we don't have a ton of Xbox. Well, I mean, we do, but not a lot that I know. But I figure once the Beam app comes out on Xbox, we'll have a lot more Xbox streamers. I think we can get a really good mix of people and work together to... you know, promote each other's channels and all of that. So I think it could be good. You're going to install your Elgato this weekend. Awesome. Let me know if you have any questions too. So now what do? I click that button and... But yeah, I'll get more information on that stream team. I just barely got it set up. Restore access to distribution inside Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Once inside, locate the freight elevator and take it to Project KG348. So I'm looking for a freight elevator. This looks like a freight elevator, possibly. Oh, or not. Well, hell, I don't want to die. You're waiting to get your Elgato? Black Friday! I did see them on sale recently. For like 20 bucks off. I think, or maybe more. I think they were $110. Because I turned that thing on. Was there another? Oh hells,
what did I do? Service caretaker is on its way. Congratulations! You have failed!
Stop it! Can't see my chat. I lost it. There it is.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
You just gotta walk around that center thing and activate a bunch of stuff. Vote moto for beams. Beamsident of United Beams of Beam America. I know, he's coming out of his tube. Oh. Well, now he's working, so that's good. I mean, I wanted to keep him busy. I can't believe that one woke up and grabbed my leg. How rude. What else is down here? So I noticed that between those glowy red things, there seems to be switches. Alright. Oh! Thank you. I was getting stuck. I'm also afraid to get those robot guys. They scare me worse than the, aliens. It was right down up in here.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
I may be dying. Where is it? Where do I need to go? Ah! Okay. It's on the platform above you. Okay, so I have to get all the way down there? Holy cow. Okay, I'm gonna save and then... Take that! I burnt you! Let's save. Okay, so I gotta figure out where to go. Are you kidding me already? It doesn't give me a lot of time. Is this cut over? Okay. Yeah, I was wondering that. Go in. What the heck? I was wondering if she would adapt to it. Yeah, it already seems like each time she's come back faster. I'm gonna go on down a little bit further then. Okay, so go through here. All right. Forward down this hallway. Please, nothing jump out and get me. Was this the room that had the... No. Uh-oh. Door is locked. Oh, I have the plasma torch now. Oh boy. Okay, so welding, I'm not the best. In a sense, always know where she is. Well, if I always knew where she was, then I wouldn't have a problem now, would I? My headphones, you know, you can't really tell. It sounds like she's right next to you, and then she's, like, below you or above you. Error. You were looking at a mod that cuts that tether, which doesn't make things easy because that just means the Xeno will be more unpredictable. You got a Zombies in Spaceland movie-esque poster. Cool! Even though you didn't play Call of Duty. Well, you know. Ah, look at the cute little thing. So I need to keep going. Let's see. How do I? Is there a way out of here? No, I have to go up. But I can't. Oh, I can go through. Oh yeah, there's that girl that got eaten earlier. Let's leave.
Everywhere is so empty.
She's so emo. Okay, so... Oh. I didn't turn this one off, apparently. No cameras. Okay. Oh. What's... Well, he's allegedly dead. So, I don't think I... Oh, okay. Now that I got the plasma torch, I can open a lot. I think I just heard her. Oh gosh, please just get through here. Okay, I need to. Wrong button. Oh wait, I didn't realize on the flamethrower you have to refill it, reload it. Oh, this is not where I want to be, but, I'm in. So is it this door? Yeah. Okay, what's over here? What's in here? We'll go this way. We're gonna go this way. Whew, a break. I needed that. Yeah, if you haven't done so, be sure to enter to win that Xbox Elite wireless controller. I use mine every day. I love it. Okay. I got a break for a few seconds. That was good. It's like a refresh. Whew. All right.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Okay, which way is that? Okay. Anything in here? Let's see what's over here first. There's that. Apparently I need to make some stuff, huh? I need to start using more of it too. I don't have enough for that. I can make another Molotov. Of course, I'm nuts. Alright, I guess we're gonna go through the vent. My least favorite place. Oh, who are you? That doesn't really go where I need to go. Where am I going? Find a way inside the lab and activate the primary alarm system. Oh, I need to be over there. Well, that's nice if they don't even put COD on it. Oh my gosh, I was so angry this weekend with that beta. I'm pretty easygoing with games. I get it. Betas, you know, usually to work things out. But it was a pretty bad. I did get better at it. Oh, so I gotta get all the way over there somehow, huh? Let's see what we got here. Okay, this is where I was. Let's save. You deleted it, yeah. It was pretty terrible. The lag, it was just unplayable, and then couldn't get into a party. Whoa, it's dark in here. I don't like this. Game just got okay. Oh, this place is like just a maze. Okay. I'm totally going the incorrect direction. Might as well look around, I guess. Oh. Everybody's dead. Oh, this one's alive, but...
Man, I feel like death.
Maybe I can get up this way. They don't I was doing okay with distinguishing between my teammates because I'm used to playing Call of Duty. But if you're harder to see in the dark. Oh, well, that's good. I'm always going the wrong direction. The music. Okay, I think I'm going the right way now. Yep. What's that? Cool. Can I get in here? Do I want to be in there? No. Oh. Worst neck problems this weekend and week Monday.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Okay. I'm assuming I have to go down the ladder. Restore power to the lab. Hopefully, I think I heard a save thing down here. I'm getting a little better at remembering to save.
I
no save. Dang it, was it up there? Oh, I heard it. Ooh, cool, I want a suit. Oh shit, I should stop screwing around. Most of the game is trying to survive from one save point to the other. Yeah. Totally. Just gonna give Astra a moment to herself so she could, you know, read a book, stalk other people, kill all the other humans but me. Okay, I think Astra should be done by now. Ooh. Okay. Touch up her makeup. Read her email. Oh. Is she coming or going? Oh. She's not gone. Stain. Should I stay or should I go now? Come on, Astra! Give me the room, please. She's being a hog. Shit. Wait, Titanfall scoring higher than Battlefield? Really? Restore power. Okay, what do I got in here? I have the crawly tube if needed. Let's see if there's anything up here I can do. Okay. Restore power. Oh, there's a save point in there. That's so mean. Okay, what? Okay, I came out of there. We'll go look and see if I can see a place to restore power down here, maybe. Really? It's scoring well. See, that's another game I said I wasn't gonna buy because I didn't care for the last one. I mean, I did not like it. I just got bored of it really fast. Okay, that's not really gonna help me. Maybe I can get... Under? Well... Ah! You forgot about Titanfall 2. Oh yeah, I think that... Isn't that... Is it this week it comes out? End of this week or end of next? Yeah, Overwatch keeps you busy. I, you know. I used to always play Call of Duty with the girls. So we're kind of looking for a game to replace that. We were hoping... Shit, I don't know where to go. I I thought maybe I'd be able to reach an area I couldn't get. Let's see, this puts me there. Oh gosh. It's one thing you don't hear guys say a lot, like, it's a cute video. Her little robot ghost costume is the best. Guess I'll look down here? I don't really know. Okay, let's see where I'm at. That I need power. It's like looking for some sort of power thing. That's out of power. That doesn't do anything. That goes away from where I want to go. Percent adorbs. Okay. Restore power. Evac. Mean. Ah, restore power. Ah, my heart. Maze the devil. Nobody here! Oh my god. Yeah, no motos in here. Okay, we gotta figure out where I need to get this power thing. I don't know where to go. Stupid robot scared me. Need to restore power. Where'd it go? Okay, I gotta hide. I'm freaking out. So I need to get back into that circle area. No power, no power. Where do I get the power on? Find a way in the lab and activate the primary alarm systems. Oh, you're right there. Oh, it was only $40 for the base? Yeah, I see what you mean. I think about that too, like, you know, like how many hours am I really gonna play? Like Mafia, I have played that a lot. Although it's starting to get really repetitive. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I gotta figure out where I turn on the power. There's nothing. Oh, I shouldn't run. Nothing there. Okay. Now what? Save!
That's it! I can see a power spike! Now, reconnect the lab systems.
Save.
Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Wait, I will say, Rocket League is a $20 game. I have so many hours in that game, and they keep adding new content free all the time. Like, this weekend I was playing, and I was getting all the Halloween stuff. So fun. Okay, so now I have to what? Activate the primary alarm system. I think I saw that in the hallway where Astra was hanging out. Okay. I think it was... Is she down there? Not sure which way I want to be. Okay. Do not jump out and kill me. Oh, there it is. Start over. I panicked. Yeah. Belial, Zen really liked it. I, based off of what I saw, I really do think it should have been a $40 game, but, I would have loved it, but I heard that it wasn't saving the names that you name things. So as long as they fixed that, I would be okay. Escape the lab. So I probably need to go this way. The way I want to go? Well, it's a way, I guess. You're getting much better at reacting dynamically to Asta. Thank you!
Attention. Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
Please remain calm. Oh my god. Am I still going the right way? I get so lost.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
What's that mean, you're sorry?
No! No!
Are you kidding me?
Do this to me!
Hell no! I did all the work! Jerk! Now we don't have gravity, I'm gonna puke. Oh, we don't have oxygen either? Sorry. What a jerk. Sorry, Ripley. I want to pause and take some meds. I need some water. Oh, trash man number 3 or 4 is here. You got it for 25 on the first day of release. Oh, wow. Not now, Rachel! There's drama up in here, Rachel. I'm sure she doesn't know either. Holy cow, we're like Spenny. You see that, right? Okay. I gotta get... Oh, how do I... Do I have to go through the middle? Let's save. Again. Yeah. This is very vertigo-inducing, let me tell you. Okay. I'm going the right way. Fuck! True that. Same thing I was thinking. Oh, crap. Is this... Oh. Okay, now I hurl. Oh, the button makes a lot of noise. At least I just saved. Oh, whoops. How far am I? Am I not very far? Okay. I'm gonna finish this game and then...
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response notification.
This way I went? I think this was it. 45? Oh man, I'm gonna finish this whole game on the stream. Fuck! And I'm trying to figure out. Oh. Right there.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response notification.
I'm gonna hit this and like.
Airlock pressure is in.
We're gonna hide in here for a minute.
Airlock pressurization 25.
Should have hid where I saved. We'll just let
airlock pressurization
her stalk around a second.
Complete.
Yes, I'm trying to think of what game I want to go through next. I'm tempted maybe to give
pressurization 75%.
Dead Rising 3 another playthrough, because Dead Rising 4 is about to come out.
Airlock pressurization complete. Airlock open.
Fear 2 wasn't very good. Yeah, it's one of those. I can't see. Yeah, I think. I don't know.
Airlock pressurization complete. Airlock open.
But I haven't. I played it a little bit. Is that?
Airlock pressurization complete. Airlock open.
It's like, is that an alien? It's just a tube. Oh my gosh, the music stream gave me a heart attack.
Airlock open.
Oh, gee. Shut it, shut it! Now what? Red alert! I know, the music! Oh, I get to wear the suit! Oh! Oh, shit. things out here, I'm gonna, like, pee my pants. You guys know I have vertigo, right? Like, really bad vertigo? And I'm out of anti-nausea meds. So let's not get sick. Shut it, shut it. So, did we just move... I'm sorry for the truck. Did we just move to a different section of the same ship? That's what vertigo is like. I'll mute real quick while the trash truck is outside the window. I have a feeling, though, the alien is probably still with me. Oh, wait, I forget the truck's going. Hold on. Achievement! Alright. Sorry, the truck's still out there. He's taking forever. Oh.
Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing? You saw what it could do? I had to get it off the station! By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Now we go get him and give him to the alien. Oh, it's just stuff to pick up. I was like, what? I could do something? The truck is still out there. I apologize. Apparently the garbage today is taking a lot longer to collect. Okay. Ridley. Oh, okay, well, I didn't want to go in there. Okay. So you think there's a bunch of them, not just one? Yeah, I'm not doing that. Ugh, the game got laggy. That probably means there's a freaking alien about to jump down. Ugh, come on, game. Okay. Getting lost.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega.
Omega.
Thank you.
Ooh, I will take that shotgun. Yes, thank you, please. A space shotgun. I mean, that looks pretty... Oh, and a key card. We'll take that, too. All right. Let me look and see. Nothing down there. Six million people have early voted. Wow. That's crazy. You know, in Missouri, we didn't do that. And so when I moved up here, I was like, oh, you get your ballots early and mail them in. But it's really nice because you can sit down and like really take the time to look over the ballot and read everything and, you know, have your... I had a chai tea latte. Well, did I have... I don't know, I had some beverage and sat and looked it over. Only 3 million people in Canada. It's just the moose. Real quick, I'm gonna close chat and reopen it. I keep getting an error that I'm disconnecting. I don't wanna let me refresh my page. I don't wanna be missing out. Let's see here. Show chat. Pop out chat. There it is. See if that works better. There's that. There we go. Follow the road. All right, Darkest. Thanks so much for hanging out. I'll see you next time. Hope work goes by fast. All right, where am I? Now, do I have that shotgun ready? Yeah, I want to shoot something with it. Except for it'll be loud. Notifications are loud on what? Why did a notification happen? On Beam? Are you talking about my pop-ups? Part, if that's what it is, partly my fault.
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while.
Different games are different volumes in...
Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here.
Oh, I see. Yeah, those... Everywhere. Yeah, those are theirs.
Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Oh, hells.
Follow me, please. You really shouldn't be here.
Oh. Achievement! I almost for a second. Okay, let's see. Forward. Is it this way? But let me see what's over here real quick. Oh, a save. Let's save. I hear another alien. Aww. I mean, your ears hurt. That's sad. You have headphones on? Let me see if there's something down here I can get. No, not till I restore power. Oh, it's laggy. Okay, we're gonna head this way. I think this is it. We'll find out. Oh. Yeah, I don't listen to... Well, no, I listen to Beam with my headphones, but... I don't know. I'll stretch my legs. Be back for real. You're probably already gone, Deimos, but see you in a little bit. Man, this game is stressing me out. How are the achievements?
Ripley,
I think they're pretty hard.
Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it.
So, like, for example, the achievements. So, So I have 285, but I know there are achievements for, like, completing this, Oh, I gotta use that stun baton. The ones that I saw that looked really, really hard. Complete the game on the hardest difficulty. One, I'm on the easiest and I find it challenging. And then... complete the game without killing any humans. I think that might be tricky. And then, complete the game without dying. And then, I think there was one other
thanks
that was,
Ruiz.
I thought, really hard. So.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Alright, so... we are returned to Marshall Bureau. Okay. Which way? How do I get over there? Okay. Get some map update. Let's see if that helped. Oh, that makes it all better. Okay. Oh boy.
You feel safe?
Let's get up.
Hey, we can do this.
Oh boy, more humans. Oh. Alright, I think I saw a tunnel or a vent over here. Going. Oh, locked. Okay. So, I guess we could go to the right. Okay. Game's laggy. Come on. Wait, I thought there was a right. Sounds good, Ren.
This is some bullshit.
I don't get it. How do I get over there? That's locked. I don't see any sort of...
Looking
light people. I don't know this one.
Restore power to the Galleria.
We warned you!
Nobody's here! Alright. Bye, but have a good afternoon. Thanks for hanging out. Or good evening. Alright, let me look up here. Nothing up here. Can't go in there. Research that. Where do I turn the power on? That will take me... Oh, I get so lost. This needs power, or it's locked. Is there a computer I can unlock it? No. These I can't do anything with. This doesn't go anywhere. Maybe that? See if I can sneak. Dang.
Don't let him get away!
I didn't know if this did.
Hey! Over there!
I thought I saw. Follow him. Ah, okay, okay. Why can't all robots be cute like that? There we go. I feel like I'm on Star Trek or Star Wars now. Okay, so I've got that way to go. And this doesn't go. We'll go through here. Okay, so without spoilers, who watched The Walking Dead last night? No spoilers. Who watched it? You did? Let me just say that I was actually really affected by that episode. It took me 3 hours to fall asleep. It comes on at 9 here. Nope, they don't learn. It was good though, it was a good episode. No shit.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
What's great going on?
Watch your back.
What's going on? wrong. Yeah, I know. As soon as the episode was like, oh, they're gonna drag this out. It was like, they already dragged it out, you know, for that long cliffhanger. Alright. Okay, where does it... Okay. I'm wondering... Let me look in here. Ooh, a save point. Insane bad guy, Rick. I need to go through the floor. At least I got to save. Let me see where I'm at. So close. Is it? It's definitely keeping me.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
The change in alert status.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Okay, I'm at the right spot. Kind of wait a second. Pipe bombs are very effective for taking out androids. You can now shoot androids without worrying about Astra. Okay. I need to use the stun baton for an achievement. Oh, you can stick them in the back with stun baton. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna need to do for an achievement. Okay, now where am I? Beat him down. Okay, before I move on, I am going to use the restroom real quick. I'll be back in one moment. You love Ripley's watch? Yeah, it reminds me of those 80s watches. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright. The Scott Pilgrim ship. Uh-oh. Oh! Great, just lead him this way, why don't you? Oh shit! I didn't know he was gonna turn around, I thought he saw where that guy went. Ew, they're making gargly noises. Achievement! Guy, leave it. What other guns do I have? Gosh, came back to such action. I need to save. If I can get out. Oh, I need to get all the way over to there. Return to the Marshall Bureau. Okay. Yeah. The music is much intense. It's stressing me. Oh gosh. Oh no 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 no. Man, these guys. I'm out of pipe bombs. Yeah. They're gonna keep chasing me. Get away! Where's my damn revolver? I'm so dead. This is not going well. Are you pro pun or anti pun achievement names? So I don't like bad jokes. So I'd probably be more anti pun, but on achievements, sometimes I think they're funny. But yeah. Okay, so. Blow this gun up. I'm so lost. If I go down. That's where I came from. Came out of there. No, the music is stressing me out. I gotta figure out where to go before I have a heart attack. I don't see anything. Uh-oh. Something's about to happen. I get over there.
Wait, for God's sake, suppose let the ambulance off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
for everyone and anyone.
They're hunting, great. Oh, yeah, I just figured it out by accident. I was like, maybe if I walk up to this. He sees me. Oh, he's on fire. Yes! Ha! Burn! Milking androids can be a cool thing. Oh boy. Well, what's this? Oh, the security guard. Okay. I need to make some stuff. Okay, what was down here? Nothing? Okay, oh, I need to do my health. Okay. Let's make another flashbang, even though... Guns all loaded. Yep, three shots seems to knock them down if you hit them in the head. Okay, so where do I go? I can't go there. Is this one open? No. Is this one? No. So I got down here, but nothing opens. Come on. Oh, wait, here's another one. Well, let me check this. Oh, that one does open. Shit. Okay. Okay. I'm getting so lost. If I see a map, I'm gonna go grab that. Whew. Heart attack stream. I literally walked by two maps earlier. Ah!
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here.
Bastards! Wait!
Okay, I have to go a different way. Those were not good bedroom noises. Is like gurgly. Let me see if this opens. Probably not. No. Ah, oh, that would have been nice. Let me go check this one out. Restore power. I haven't seen a power thing. No. like wanting to smack them, make sure they're really dead. Uh-oh. Is this open? Okay, where does this lead? Okay. Let's look at the map. I really want to save. It's been a while. It doesn't open? What the hell?
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seekson family today. Seekson. Tomorrow,
what do you think? Is he coming after me? Sure. Okay, let's not choke me.
This isn't the answer.
Oh, I missed. No. Damn, reload. Take that into your face. Stressful. Okay. Now will this open? Probably not. Okay. This is a hard area to navigate. Like, I'm already not great at maps. I got so lost in Firewatch. Yeah, which doors open, which doors don't. Okay, so maybe if I go here? Okay. But that's where I wa- oh. I was wanting to go this way. It says no entry. All right. That's locked. Let's see if I can go this way. But that's locked. Okay. Nothing there.
You always know a working gem. Each working Joe synthetic at Seekson is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people.
Well, it makes me feel better to know you got lost as well. Alright, let's see. Restore power. Oh yeah, I was over here earlier. I remember this. Got laggy over here too. No. That doesn't do anything. This is locked. Oh gosh, I wish it was just... wish they put a little line at the bottom that says, Moto, go this way. Okay, I'm assuming this is locked. Need to go upstairs a level and continue north. Well, there's these stairs. But that doesn't go north. Wait, what is this on the legend? A item or tool? Oh, okay. Let's see if I can... Okay. That's not gonna open. Northeast. So I need to be going this way. See, was this... Well, that goes back down. Okay, does this open? Okay. I'm going northeast. Let's see.
You can trust Jones. Always there. Always.
Ooh.
Always working for you.
Yay, I can
no
save!
No life-qualities. It just... Work for you so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of
okay,
mind.
Okay, I'm gonna... Look over here. What are these pods? Are people in them? Like bunks. Yeah, it looks really tiny. Wildly claustrophobic. I have moments. Sneak up on him and he keeps looking at me. If you successfully stun it, don't forget to bash the hell out of it after. Yeah, that's what I was gonna try to do. Just try to keep rolling down this hallway. Uh-oh. Lag! Come on, game, really? Boy, when it lags, I mean, it's something. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Goes downstairs. I'm gonna see what's down at the end of this hall. Okay, nothing. Go back down here, go down the stairs. Someday I'll figure out where I need to go. Oh, he's dead. Is that the wrong way, Deimos? It lags when the game renders a bunch of map assets. Makes sense. I'm assuming, I think this is new.
Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level. Omega, thank you.
Because I don't think I... Or did I see that guy? The end of this hall on the left? Or the last... This would take me... I think I'm going the wrong way. There's also a lever. Does it seem like I'm going ish? The right way-ish? Well, I'm somewhere new. Maybe this leads over. The right way-ish. I just don't want to get too lost, you know? Like, how will I get back to where I was if I'm in the wrong spot? Well, it's a lot darker on the stream. Turn the brightness up a little bit because the stream always is darker. Wait. Now I'm turned around. Did I just... I think I'm going back the way I just came. Okay. There was a hatch. I don't know if it was here. I think this is new. Alright. So there's that door there. Yeah, that's gonna be locked. So we'll go this way. Pretty sure those shutters open. Oh, okay. Well, oh, look at this. I'm on the right track. Cool.
I have been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food.
Okay. I am still nowhere near where I need to be.
For water.
Go this way.
I cannot stay here.
Something jumps out. Ugh, the game. It's like, no. Oh gosh. What do you think? He looks alive. His lights are on. I don't trust you. Really? I can't hit it when it's... I knew it! I knew it! Trying to trick me, almost made me choke. Whew. See, I was on to him. He didn't like it. He did. I think the game cheated. I was ready. Those eyes were on. I knew he was still alive. Not cool video game. Ooh, my heart though, it still scared me.
houses the workers and families living on Sevastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businesses.
I hear that save. I'm gonna fly through this.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined
the patient.
Aw,
man! Rachel, I thought that was an achievement.
Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this?
Oh god, the door just opened.
Claire and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? Okay. The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Look around. That magazine. Alright. There's all these doors. They go all these different directions. Alright, I need to go this way. Zone Magazine. I love Zone Magazine. Is this the right way? No. But I'll look and see what's in here. Nothing. This is where I got the flamethrower. It doesn't even look familiar. Okay. Did I look at- Oh, there's people. I don't know if this is the one I just looked at. Wait. Did I miss? Yeah. Okay. So I need to be out there where they're at. Dude, you make a move. Don't even.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why?
Are we talking to him? Is he a good human?
The fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
I don't feel like he's really gonna help. He's gonna be like the last guy that just screwed us over. He's good. Yeah, I figured he didn't shoot me. Usually they just start shooting. Okay, I guess we're going this way. Let me look at the map. Now, what's our mission? Where's our... Oh, all the way down there? Wait, what's that? Is it this way? No. I get so turned around, man. I don't think I can get through. The door's locked. That would have been a more direct route if I could get that way. Okay. Guess we're going this way. Just keep taking lefts. Left, left, yeah. Oh.
Something amiss. You really shouldn't be here.
Shotgun to the face. Takes very little to make me happy. Alright, we're gonna go. Hopefully this opens. And then we go possibly here. Uh-oh. Everything impresses me. Hey! It's the little things. Now which way? Do I go? Yeah. Where did that alien go? Did he? Not alien, robot. I lost track of. Oh, he's right there. Okay. And then this way, maybe? Yes. This way, yes. Oh boy, he's right there. I think we can go down this way, right? I hear save.
Interesting that our working Joe.
Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Get out of there. No. Get off of me, freaking... Oh, I missed. Ah, baton, baton. He's dead now. Now I can save.
A firearm, most concerning.
Oh god.
What are you doing here?
That gargly noise is absolutely disgusting. Whew! Alright. Everything's okay. Everything's fine. Okay, so... we need to go this way, I believe. Or somewhere over here? Is this it? What am I missing? It's not this side, is it? Okay, I have to actually hit the button, is the deal. Got it! You're missing the button. Boy, if I actually look at chat faster, I would have saw that. You know, I've only played this game, what, you know, 10 hours, 12 hours, something like that. Have 666 sparks. You better spend one or earn one. I don't know. How's Alien Iso sitting with you in the long haul? I'm really, really having fun. I've been wanting a game like this that's... I mean, it scares me. Not because it's scary. It's just tense. Is this where I want to go? Scrined tower? Okay, yeah. But yeah, I'm really enjoying it. Ooh, achievement! Hazard contained. Awesome. Yeah, like, I didn't find Layers of Fear to be scary at all. I mean, there was like two little jump scares. Yeah, I'm not sure what to stream next after this. Like I said, I'm thinking about Dead Rising 3. If you think of another good game, let me know. Ideally one that I have. Do my hand exercises. Okay. And we're off. What happens now? I've got a little less than 30 minutes.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge
now. You got it, Ricardo.
He's in charge.
Have they not? They haven't told me where to go yet. Okay.
He's in charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
I hear footsteps. Find Samuels in Siegson Synthetics. That's a... Okay. Forward. Okay, we're gonna go up here.
Our team of humans and synthetics, thank you for
your... Oh man, I only have one stun baton left? Figure I better craft. Oh, the pipe bombs. I think that would work good on him. Alright, Belial. Thanks so much for hanging out. I had a good time. See you later. You also want to make a pipe bomb? Hey, that's just what I'm doing. It works good on androids? Oh, sweet. Oh, I'm out of parts for that. What else can I build so I can get more flashbang? Okay. Anything else? Yeah, we'll just... Well, I won't hold on to the pipe bomb. Alright, see you, Deimos. Have a good afternoon, or good evening, actually. Bye. Thanks for the help. Alright, let's see. So I need to get over there. Go in here real quick. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. All right, so I'm assuming we're going this way. Okay. Ugh. The game is so laggy. Why does it do that? Okay. Go through here and to the left. Got it. This way? Okay. Correct? Yes. Is it? It's finally cooling down. Today it's a little warmer here. It's been running like low 50s, low 60s. Last I looked, it was like 62 degrees. Oh, it's raining, eh? It's actually... Actually, I'm not sure now. It was really nice yesterday. It was sunnier than I wanted. Uh-oh. It had rained a lot, though, before.
Ripley!
Oh!
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Oh, man! Okay, I went through the elevator shaft, shut down the access door. 8382. I'm gonna write that in chat so I have it. 8382. If it's not the alien, it's the damn machines. True, true. I hear ya. Oh yeah, I already looked. Stuff that magazine in his throat. Ooh. All right. What a way to die. Yeah, you like that magazine so much. This... I'm afraid, like, you never know what's on the other side of the door. Oh. Oh yeah, I was in here before, but I don't think all these guys are in here dead. Scared me! Oh. Oh my gosh. Got me. Red alert. Okay, so I need to go... Oh, there is that. I'm gonna go over here and save, though. I hope it's not a bad idea. Wonder that was you! You scared me. Earlier, Deimos timed one perfect and scared me. Sorry, not sorry. How are you doing, Wes? Oh my gosh. Good, good. You streaming today? I need to go back this way. But wait, what's over there? I think I need to go through the vent. Some old school Dead Space. That's awesome. I started Dead Space 1. And I'm only like an hour or so into it. And I was really liking it. But then I got caught into this. But yeah, that's fun. Ren, I don't know if you follow Wes... over on Twitch, it's Wonder Wes, just like on here. But and Wes, Ren streams Xbox games as well. Wes is more like PC slash Xbox. But yeah, if you guys haven't, you should follow each other on Twitch. I think Ren might start streaming over here too. Oh, see? There you go. PC more recently, huh? I hadn't seen that. I haven't been on Twitch as much. I do have Twitch set up now to auto-host. I think I have both of you set for it to auto-host, you guys. I mean, I don't have a ton of followers over there, but I think I have like 600. So... Okay, so now where am I at? Ooh, okay, before we open the door, let's breathe. Oh, that's the wrong way. Fuck. Okay, let's go back. Okay, let's go back. And it took me like 2 years to get that. Man, now look at Beam. It's taken off. I'm at 156. I have met so many cool streamers this weekend on Beam. Okay, so that's... Okay, if I want to go this way... Okay. I'm so... Oh my gosh, I'm going the wrong way again. Okay, I'm gonna follow... That's the save. I came through here. Aww. Yeah, I remember, like, my first 6 months, maybe even 8 months of streaming, I was under 50, and it takes a long time. Okay, so where would this go? That goes the correct way, maybe. Go this way. Well, I'm excited for you to play Dead Space. Are you playing it on the Xbox? Are you doing like the backward compatible? Or are you doing it on PC? Okay, there's that dude. Okay, this is locked. Oh, okay, good. Ooh. That game has some... Like, I just played like an hour and a half. That's some jump scare type thing. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, we were talking about that game a little bit on the... Hey, I put the code 83. Good thing I wrote it in chat. I would have forgot. We talked a little bit about it on the last podcast. I didn't get very far, though, so... It's on my to-do list. Okay, so hopefully I'm going the right way. Such anxiety. Here we go. This seems like a bad idea. That. Well, now what? Oh, here's the ladder. Got it. And this game is really trying to set my vertigo off today. Oh boy. You got it, Ripley. Yeah, I saw that coming too, just like that robot. God, the lag on this. How what? Oh, more climbing. Ooh, okay. So we made it. Let's go in this tunnel. I will use a little flashlight. Alright. Not that way. Oh, wait. I saw something glowy. Life is strange. Hey guys, just so you know, the Minecraft story you know that game is called like Minecraft Story? It's from Telltale Games. The first episode is free right now. And I've heard it's pretty good. Since it's free, I think I'm going to go ahead and give it a try. Yeah, I like that. It gives you a little taste if you really want to invest in it. I need to download that. But being such a Minecraft fan, I thought it would probably be a cute little game. This looks bad. I need to get to a save. Okay, let me look where I'm on the map. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, hopefully any of these jump out at me. What do I have equipped? Stun. Okay. Oh yeah, look, he is alive. He is so alive. He is not going to trick me. He's not alive? Oh. Really? I know he's going to... See? Oh, he got me. Jerk. Ugh. Is he dead now? They lure you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
They do that just to trick me. Okay, your head's gone. Your head's bashed. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. There's a save point. Oh, gosh. I want to save, but I don't want one of these guys to come get me. Okay, you're dead. All right, we're gonna say. Okay, saved. I think that's the best spot to leave for today. Because it might be a while before I get another save. I'm gonna pause. Quit to main menu. Whew. All right, I'm gonna take off. And if you're on Twitch, you should go check out WonderWez's stream. And, what a day full of heart attacks. I'm so jumpy. But anyways, that was so much fun. I'll see you guys next time. This 12 to 3 Pacific thing is working for me. So if you're wanting to watch a stream, that's probably when I'll be on. Yeah, I'm glad you stopped in, Wonder. But you guys have a good afternoon, all right? Bye.